You know, Mr. Grimm, I just love a good theme park. Don't you? It's just about impossible to be sad in a place like this, isn't it? So much fun, so much joy. In fact, it's the kind of place Daddy would have taken you as a kid. When he was still breathing, I mean.
This is James from Gamefront with our walkthrough of Twisted Metal.
Fuck. You.
Come on, Grim. Just a joke. I like to tease.
That was a damn shame. But it's okay. I've learned valuable lessons. I've generally familiarized myself a little bit more with the mission. The mission. The level. Oh, come on. I'll take that health. Even though I don't need it. Special weapon available. I just wasted because I'm a frickin' loser. I think I can follow this to it.
Special available.
There it is! That's good. That's a decent turnaround there. Got to it pretty quick. Shotgun far though. Why would I get... Why? What would possess me to get the Magnum? I know I don't have good aim. I gotta spray and pray. Yeah, that was a dumb choice, James. But the Mega Gun bullets, those are good choices. Those are good life choices. Just don't waste it. All right, see? Oh, looks like everybody's losing quick now. Cage is about to move. Now this is where everything can go sour.
You are outside the cage.
I know. Oh, but look at that.
Initiated.
Look at that. Picking up all the health. I don't want that to get it. Am I crazy? Yeah.
You are outside the cage. Grace period initiated.
Yeah. What was that? The health trap comes through and kills me? Well, that was dumb.
You are outside the cage. Grace,
leave me alone, announcer guy.
The cage has moved to another location.
Are you joking? It moved right after I had it charged? Alright, it's cool though. Here I am. Arriving in the cage. That was good. Yeah. Ram damage. I don't have any pistol ammo, huh? Well, there it is. Killed him!
Axel,
glad that was worth the wait, huh?
Special weapon back online.
This might be a really bad idea. We're trying vermin out. I don't know how fast or whatnot this car is. I can only pray that I can make it to the thing fast. But this is not, like, I already am lost. I'm frickin' lost. Oh, no. Oh, no. What am I gonna do? I'm lost. There it is. It's gonna be in there. What a damn shame. I was doing so frickin' good.
Grace period expires in 30 seconds.
30 seconds, huh? Oh, good. Oh, thank God.
Destroyed. Four opponents left.
I mean, it's only going to be active for a short while longer, huh?
You are outside the cage.
All right, so now which way do I go? Follow everybody else. That's what you do, James. Do not feel bad about it. Cool, I'm following these guys. They know where they're going.
Damage. Return to the cage or you will start taking damage. Return to the cage or you will start taking damage.
Not again.
Crimson Fury destroyed. Three opponents left.
Oh. Oh, I killed Shadow.
Destroyed. Two opponents left. Gunner killed. Random weapon awarded.
Here we go. Oh. Oh, I gotta win this one.
One enemy remains.
Shit.
The cage is about to move.
Oh, don't move the cage.
Special available. The cage has.
Oh, look at that. Everything's groovy. This sucker's gonna die. Oh, come here, kamikaze. That's what it was. Basically, just joining this match was a kamikaze, but you didn't take me out. No, you didn't. Oh. We're gonna kill you. Come on. Come on!
The cage is about to move.
I'm sticking with him.
The cage has moved to another location.
Where are you? Oh! Oh! You're. Where are you going? Oh no. Okay. Alright, I got this.
Warning, you are outside the cage and are taking
damage.
Don't
you play games with me. Oh. Okay, we got it. We can do this. This has to be it, though. I cannot last another cage. Which I shouldn't have to. Why is he not coming over here? He's trying to outlast me, isn't he? Oh, thank God! Ha ha ha! Loser!
Awarded.
Yes! Absorption shield. Okay. That's cool. Alright, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
This is James from Gamefront, and this is a walkthrough of Twisted Metal. I've been told I did really good the last match. It was pretty much my win, no problem. First try. But that being said, when I was on the Double Juggernaut mission, I did so bad that that they were thinking about putting Mitch on this project. And I can't let that happen. I love this game. I might not be the best at it, but I love it. And I'm going to do whatever I can to win this one. Oh, shoot! This is a cage match! Alright, it's okay. It's okay. I have never played this level, but we can figure out how to get to that cage. No problem. There it is! Come on! Go, go, go!
Special weapon is regenerated.
Special weapon's regenerated. Oh, and I got some health. Good. Come on. Oh, they are mutilating me! Oh, God! It's a nightmare! What's going on my screen? Mega guns. There we go. Come on. Oh, I could sure go for a kill right now. Killed somebody. Good. Oh my god. Where's the zone? Oh, there's the health. I'll take what I can get. Oh, I'm never gonna... Oh, there's more health. Alright. Oh, come on. Get into the frickin' cage! Oh. Oh my gosh, I feel like I am doing pretty good though. But why? This is the first time I've also used the damn magnum. Oh, come on, that should have killed him. Mega guns. My freaking favorite. Watch out. Man, I suck so bad. Maybe Mitch should take this damn walkthrough. Get the health. Get this. Did you see me do that?
Is about to move.
Let's get the hell out of here. This area is not cool for me.
To another location.
Okay. Where is that location? I don't think this is the right way. Oh, I've taken a huge mistake. No, maybe not, maybe not. Oh, maybe not. Maybe all's not lost. I'm in the cage. It's fine. Oh my god. I can't believe I have as much health as I have. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Okay. Let's get some ram damage on. Ram damage. Special weapon. Oh, that blew up right in front. Oh, I killed somebody. Oh, no. That's not help. I'm doing too good. Sorry. I can't believe I got that health there. Oh, I think I've totally redeemed myself, though. Follow these guys. Be like, they might know what's going on. Bastard. Come on. Ah! Oh, there's the cage! What I need is to trade out this gun, this car. I mean, I like it, don't get me wrong. Oh. Mega gun bullets! I'm gonna decimate all of my enemies. Oh, I'm just getting destroyed. I'm not following you to certain doom over there. Shoot. I need more health.
Is about to move.
Oh, please, is that health? No, it's not. Oh, no, it's not. It's the opposite of health. I've got a bomb on my ass. Oh, grace period. 30 seconds.
Expires in 30 seconds.
Oh, thank God. I can just cut straight through there. I have no idea. This is the most psychedelic place I've ever seen. Oh, I can't get through there. Oh, my God. 12 seconds?
Grace period expires in 10 seconds.
No.
Return to the cage.
I'm trying to. I'm freaking lost here.
Or you will begin taking damage.
No.
Return to the cage. Or you will begin taking
damage. I'm beginning to take damage. Oh no, this is a nightmare.
Outside the cage.
I know I'm outside of the cage. What do I do? Oh, what do I do? I'm never, ever gonna make it. I'm just driving around like an idiot.
Die. Return to the cage.
I'm about to die. I can't see anything.
Die. Return to the cage.
Ah! Oh! Oh, try again.